meet once again by the Jatrakala Festival. Today we are here with Zarina. Hello, Zarina.
Hello.
We want to ask you a few questions, okay, about your career and the whole festival. Okay, how did you start your career? How did you start your story with music?
Oh, that would be a very long story to tell because I'm actually singing since I can talk, since I'm very, very small. So I was singing since I'm a very small kid, but I started with classical singing. So I did a lot of classical singing, also opera singing. And then when I was 14, 15, I started to write my own songs. And with 16, I had my first rock band.
Yeah, and you play instruments, right?
Yeah, I played the piano since I'm 7. And the guitar since I'm 15. So the piano is my main instrument, but when I travel a lot, so it's much easier with the guitar.
Do you know the name of the festival, where it comes from, the Jatrakala?
I just heard that a few hours ago, and I think it's very interesting.
The windmills.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah, and I already saw the stage, and it's a beautiful place, the lake, and I'm gonna love it to be there on the stage and have the view on the lake, and hopefully there will be many people coming.
Yeah.
Please come.
So
don't miss it.
we just want to invite everyone, right, for the concert.
Oh yes, please. And I will try to do a few sentences in Polish. Still, I have to work on it, but hopefully until Saturday I can tell you a few sentences.
So maybe you will try now, because you can translate it very easily.
I can't do it.
I would like to invite you to the concert. It's like zapraszam na koncert w sobotę. Zapraszam.
You have to say it slower.
Zapraszam.
Zapraszam.
Na. Koncert.
Na koncert.
W sobotę.
W sobotę. Hello everybody, we want to invite you for Saturday's concert. It's going to be great and we have some great musicians. And here to my right is Lukasz and he's playing the bass fantastically. And on my left side it's Piotrek and he plays the drums like a champ.
Wow!
And here
wow.
is Carol, fantastic guitar player and some other wonderful musicians, so you have
and
to come.
Charlie, yeah. Keyboard.
Yeah, and on the percussions.
Norbert. Percussion.
Yes.
Yes.
So, and myself, singing and playing the piano and guitar, and I hope to see you there on Saturday.
A co najważniejsze, główną osobą, którą zobaczymy i posłuchamy tego wieczoru, będzie Zarina. Drodzy Państwo, serdecznie zapraszamy na plażę miejską już w tą sobotę o godzinie 20. Zagramy piękny koncert, jeden z najpiękniejszych, które się pojawią na Wiatrakaliach, a jeden z najpiękniejszych też, które się pojawią w Polsce w tym roku. Zapraszamy serdecznie. Zarina, polski zespół, będzie znakomicie.